up, guys? We have an upcoming 4-day retreat in Sedona, and we are about to introduce you to the most incredible practitioners in Vegas. Let's go.
Dude, in this one, this girl's so sick. Wait until you meet her. Her name is Brandy. Look at this office with these lights. Hello.
Hello.
Brandy, what's up? So this is our human design specialist, and this is the meat and the potatoes of the retreat. Tell these guys what is going on with human design.
Human design is one of the coolest tools that I have found in my entire metaphysical career. This tool shows you exactly a roadmap individual to you based on your genetics of how you are designed to love, to live, to be in career, to be in relationship, to eat, what you are designed to see. A lot of the things that you think are wrong with you, they're not.
So I just did human design. It was incredible. My third eye exploded wide open. But how can these people benefit from human design? What can they expect from this retreat?
Beautiful question. So if you have trouble communicating with your children and you want to do it in a loving way and they're not hearing you in that way, I can show you how they're designed to hear you and how you're designed to speak to them in a way that is love. I can show you ways that you're designed to speak to your partner, ways that you're designed to eat food, to digest in your body, to have the healthiest, most vibrant life you can. I can teach you all sorts of tools.
Dude, this is one small part of it. There's so much more. We have so many more facilitators that we have to meet. So Brandy, boom, I love you, girl.
See
we have to go. Chelsea, come on, what's up?
All right, I wanna say one more amazing thing about Brandy. That she'll also connect you to deeper parts of your purpose. So you'll understand what your heart is actually calling you forth for.
Now, get this. Chelsea is one of the most amazing facilitators. I mean, she's done so many retreats all over the world, and we are so lucky to be able to work with her. I'm talking all over the world, right?
Yeah.
Where? Tell these.
Bali, Costa Rica, Peru, all over the world, and locally here, where we just create sacred spaces where people can connect, be vulnerable in a non-judgmental, playful, and very connected way.
And Chelsea, I am personally excited because on these 4 days, on this retreat, I get to teach you guys how to use plants as food and medicine for healing for the body. So every single meal that we have from the time we wake up to the time we go to sleep, we're gonna be eating and showing you how to heal the body with food that tastes so amazing. You can't believe it. And this dude right here, dude, this guy is, you wanna talk about healing, this guy is the bomb.
My name is Alexander Odichalitzi. I'm a Kambo practitioner, a student of plant medicine. What we're creating in this retreat is an amazing space where we can all enjoy wisdom, ancient wisdom, combined with modern science, and where we open up the space so you can enjoy practices of meditation, contemplation, diet, all combined with breath work and body movement, and you can really, really attune the body to absorb this wonderful wisdom that is just gonna allow you to excel and transform and transmute it to the best of who you are.
This is real life, folks. This is healing like you can't believe. Mind, body, and soul. And Chelsea, tell them what's up. Who are we meeting next?
Now we're about to introduce you to Kumar. He is our exercise physiologist, and he is one of the most talented human beings. And let's go hear about a little bit what he's up to.
Coming in!
Guys.
What's up, Kumar?
Hey, how's it going?
So we're making a video telling everyone about the retreat we're doing, and please tell them how you fit into this amazing puzzle of this incredible experience.
Just like you said, it's mind, body, spirit. This is the body part. What I do is 141 measurements, head to toe, blueprint of exactly what is stopping flow in your body, flow of energy, flow of blood, flow of nutrition, and you have to figure out what's working on the whole body to fix whatever's causing, very specifically, if it's back pain, knee pain, hip pain. That is what I do, and you gotta see what we're doing at this retreat. It's gonna be unbelievable.
Yeah, how's he doing? Is he doing a good job? Okay, I don't even know what just happened here. This is incredible. Dude, sit down with me. Help me get my mind straight. What was that?
Hi, guys. Yeah, this was just a glimpse into the individuals that you're able to experience this retreat with. Brandy, Alex, Shane, myself, Kumar, some of those genuine practitioners here in Las Vegas, and we have created a 3-night, 4-day retreat experience
in Sedona,
in one of the most incredible villas that's there. We handpicked this place
in the middle of a vortex. Do you know what a vortex is? Electric magnetic currents coming up from the earth as we're opening up all these things. Dude, it's going to be incredible. And so we have mind, body, soul. We're diving into food. We're diving into spirit. We're diving into self. You want to talk about transformation? This is going to be a lot more than swimming around in a waterfall. We're swimming around into the depth of ourself. And so I can't wait for you guys to experience this. There's limited spots. We only have 17 people. I wish I could have the whole family come and have a family reunion there, but we can't. So first come, first serve. We have early bird specials, and we are going to be doing Zoom calls to help educate you guys on everything we're doing. So let's dive and meet each other and dive deeper on what we do and who we are so you can meet us and see what we do and what we're all about. Anything else?
That's it. You nailed it.
Hallelujah. Beshiat Hayam, hallelujah.